Hi, my name is Ricardo. I am a Christian life coach, and today I would like to talk about the triggers of pornography addiction. In fact, these triggers are so common, they relate to perhaps all addictions. Now, why talk about triggers? Because one of the first steps towards freedom is this: know your triggers. What's lurking behind your addiction? What's fueling it? When we recognize this, we can be prepared to face it, fight it, and overcome it, because we will be able to get and use the right tools, not just to win a battle, but the whole war. One of the problems when we face pornography addiction is that many times people give us advice from the spiritual perspective only. They say, go pray harder, read more of your Bible, or worse yet, make a commitment to God not to do it anymore. You know, this simply doesn't work. How many times have you ended with the strong resolve of, this is the last time, or God, not anymore, I promise, and yet it happens again? The sensation of sadness is overwhelming. We need to understand why this happens. We are not simply spiritual beings, but rather we are composed of three areas: spirit, body, and soul. These three areas are connected. They influence each other and have a great impact on our behavior. So, in the case of pornography addiction, there are triggers in each area, not just the spiritual. Here, I will show you how to recognize them. After all, this is key to victory. I will outline the most common ones, and in upcoming videos, I will talk about them in more detail. Body. Sex is manifested through physical energy. We are created with a normal, natural desire. You have probably heard of dopamine, also called a feel-good chemical. Dopamine itself is a powerful neurotransmitter in the brain related to wanting. Most people incorrectly believe that it is only released as a reward after or with pleasure. But the truth is that dopamine is released by the body when it wants pleasure or seeks to feel good. The physical rewards of orgasm, climax, and pornography are actually associated with opioids. Dopamine has a lot to do with neuroplasticity, creating or reinforcing neural pathways, mind, or soul. Thoughts of boredom, anger, trauma, hidden pain related to abuse, loneliness, low self-esteem, and wrong self-perception drive us down. And for many, one of the ways to avoid these thoughts is through temporary mental distraction via pornography. Sex and porn become a mental escape, and the more often our minds connect these neurological pathways to escape, the more often our thoughts travel that path. Notice how it influences our brain, part of our body. Spirit. This is not just about our prayer life, Bible reading, surrender to the Lord, or fellowship. It also includes spiritual attacks, oppression, and generational curses, as these factors make an impact on our daily life. These triggers are not isolated. They are usually interrelated and can act together. Being aware of them will give us the advantage we need to identify the proper tools to fight back. Thank you for watching. I will be adding more videos about this topic, and don't forget to follow us. God bless you.